guys, welcome back to my channel. So still, this is Sir Glee React. So I do honest reactions on your favorite artists, favorite performers, videos, or anything that you want me to react to. So for this video, we will be again reacting to the queen of music industry in Indonesia, Miss Agnes Mo. And she will be singing, sorry if I will be pronouncing this one kinda wrong. So this is kinda, the title is a bit long. This is Karena Ku Sanggup Dan Tak Mungkin Teruskanlah, live from SCTV 2019. So please forgive me if I will be if I pronounce that one wrong. So I don't have any idea about this song, but what I know is it will be performed by the queen of the music industry, Miss Agnes Mo. So, are you excited? Because I'm very excited to react to this one. So, before we start, if you're not yet part of this family, just subscribe to my channel and hit the notification bell for more and more and more and more videos. And if you will be liking also this video, kindly give this one a thumbs up. So, let's start our reaction for Miss Agnes Mo. 3, 2, 1, play. Agnes Mo. People are shouting, Agnes Mo. The hair. The shifting so smooth. You hear that vibrato. It's not only. Like this song is very sad. Wow. I think she will be singing not only one song, because also this video is kinda long. Can you see the emotions in her?
Mm. so smooth.
You know, I can see Whitney Houston on her. She's like Whitney Houston of the Indonesia also. Beyonce, Whitney Houston. All the divas. It's them together. I assume this song is very popular in Indonesia. There's Kanda. This is a great performance. Okay. Wow. You know what? I don't know why, but there's something on their song. There's something on if I'm not mistaken, this one is an Indonesian song, or these are Indonesian songs. Honestly speaking, I'm not really understanding the lyrics of the song because of the language. It is not being translated in English. But I just really love the melody of their songs and how they sing those songs. I just really love, especially if it will be singing by Miss Agnes Mo. So a great song plus a great performer, Miss Agnes Mo. Wow, that was really amazing. And you know what? I can really say that Miss Agnes Mo is a total package. Why? She is a good singer, a good performer. She is a good storyteller. At the same time, I can really see that she has a good soul. I can really see it in her, and I just wish to really meet her in person someday or in the future. That is one of my bucket lists, to really meet Miss Agnes Mo in the future. And I just love how she managed to convey with the audience, because there are some singers who are really great, but they are not really able to have any connection to the audience, to the spectator. But Miss Agnes Mo really had that kind of magic in her, where she can really interact, she can convey to the audience by just means of her voice, on her singing. So as we can see on the video, all of the people were singing along with her, and they're just enjoying her performance. As like what I did, I'm just singing along with her, even though I don't really know or I don't really understand the lyrics of this song, because Miss Agnes Mo is Miss Agnes Mo. So I can really say that she is the queen of the music industry in Indonesia, because I can really see how passionate she is when it comes to performing. She really, really loves performing. She doesn't do performing just to maybe earn money. She doesn't do performing just for fame. She do performing, she do singing, because she really loves singing and performing. And it seems like all the Indonesian people really love Miss Agnes Mo. That's why she's been on the industry for so much years. That's why she's very famous in Indonesia. So I am very, very, very excited to see more and more and more and more and more of Miss Agnes Mo. And yeah, that's my dream, one of my dream now, to be able to meet Miss Agnes Mo in person. So if I will be given the opportunity or any chance to meet her, of course I will really grab that one. So I'm very excited to see more of her, and thank you for staying on this video, staying on this channel, and thank you for all the suggestions. I do read your suggestions or comments about Miss Agnes Mo, and I really, really appreciate all of you guys. So if you're not yet part of this family, and if you want to be part of our family, of our growing family, just subscribe to my channel and hit the notification bell for more videos. And if you also like this reaction video, kindly give this video a thumbs up. So see you on the next Agnes Mo, Miss Agnes Mo Queen Agnes Mo reaction. So see you on the next video. Bye.